So the first time of asking. 21-9. Olin Dan takes the opening game to lift his sixth All-England title. Straight games, 21-9, 21-10, a 20th Super Series title for Lin Dan.
We shouldn't rule out that they could come back, but they beat the number two or number one Chinese pair yesterday.
Wide. Oh, good as she took it. But that's gone out. The 38-year wait is over. Kazaki Matsutomo and Ayaka Takahashi win the women's doubles title at the All England Championships. 38 years after the last Japanese pair managed to do so. The Indonesians still take the opening game by a comfortable margin. What a great serve. They've done it! The joy for Debbie Susanto and Praveen Jordan. They've been the European champions. Jochen Fischer-Nielsen and Christina Pedersen in two straight games. 21-12, 21-17. Well, the Indonesians were superb today. Nozomi Okuhara takes the opening game, 21-11. It's gone wide, it is indeed. One game all. 21-16. Nozomi Okuhara on her 21st birthday has become the Yonex All England champion in a simply thrilling and dramatic match.
21-16, 21-19.
They've never done it. All credit to the Japanese pair. 23-21. It is one game all. The smash from Hiroyuki Endo finding the net.
Second game,
48 minutes into the final. Sozanov, the European champions, become the All England champions. Well, the unseeded pair have made history today.
Come on!
First ever players from Russia in a Super Series tournament final. And they leave as champions.
They prepared.
Why not? These opportunities and these moments don't come along that often. Make the most of it.